It's too late for them now. It's out of my hands.
Why aren't I with them?
There were only three terrorists, Odo, you know that.
This is the price for taking up arms against those who would protect you, who have only your best interests at heart.
They haven't done anything. They don't belong here.
It's already happened, Odo.
But this isn't what happened. It wasn't these people.
Proceed with the execution.
No. I'm not going to let this happen again. Not again! You can't execute them. You don't even belong here. I do.
Exactly how it happened 7 years ago.
It was you all along.
Yes. I was chief of security on the promenade. I was the one who charged those men with a crime they didn't commit. And I was the one who turned them over to Ducat. 3 days after the executions, there was another bombing on the promenade identical to the one that almost killed Ducat. Timur, Ishan, and Julur were innocent. All the evidence was there. The inconsistencies in the reports of the soldiers who arrested them. A pattern of bombings. The ballistics. It was all there from the beginning. But I was too busy, too concerned with maintaining order and the rule of law. I thought of myself as the outsider, a shapeshifter who cared for nothing but justice. Never occurred to me that I could fail, but I did. And I never wanted anyone to know the truth. That 7 years ago, I allowed three innocent men to die.